News for you, New Jersey Senator Cory Booker announced today he will be running for president in the 2020 election. In this announcement video, Booker talks about unity and bringing people of all backgrounds together to improve the nation. Booker was widely expected to join the race, with former President Jimmy Carter recently voicing his support.